with everything going on with the TikTok ban or proposed TikTok ban, that within 24 hours of that hearing turned into the profoundly intrusive restrict act that's been worked on through the Senate, this patch seems more and more the sentiment we need to have as people. Call your congressman and tell them you do not want this kind of control in government's hands.